Abba. Level. Upper level of a fraction. And a denominator, which is a lower part, a lower level of a fraction. Now let us go to our last point, which is fraction categories. 0.5 is fraction categories. Let us take at random some fractions, say 9/2 and 2/5 and 6/9. Four fractions. Let us compare our denominator to our numerator. We begin with the first one, which is 9/2. We will say numerator is big than the denominator. Two/5, we will say the numerator is small than the Deno. Mineta. Sorry, it was 6 over come. I'm very sorry. 6 over 9. 6 over 9. The numerator. Is 1 the denominator. Numerator is 1 than the denominator. So, notice some times a numerator can be big than a denominator. Also, some times a numerator can be small than a denominator. So, whenever a numerator is small Zani. Edeno. Mineta. In. A fracture. The fraction will be called a proper fraction. Whenever enumerator is big than Edeno, Mineta, in a fraction, the fraction will be called an improper fraction. Example. Two over five is a proper fraction. Six over four is an improper fraction, and so on. So, by what we learned today, we have also finished with our unit 2. We are in G as HC. Please call me Mkongwe. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.